going through Eagle Manufacturing as a high school student opened up a lot of doors and a lot of opportunities for us. I came back as a paraprofessional, helped through our program, and also teach a precision machining class. So that is what brought me back into the educational world.
Eagle Manufacturing is a program within Brown County High School. We're a small rural school, about 500 or so kids total in the high school. There's a general sentiment that manufacturing is not a clean industry. It's not necessarily a modern industry amongst, you know, the general public. And what we really wanted to do with Eagle Manufacturing is show our students that manufacturing is a modern, clean, high-tech environment. And we brought in Haas CNC to help us do that. We worked with Haas to bring in 5-axis into the mix, 4th-axis, and also bar-fed lathe as well. One of the most exciting pieces of equipment that we brought into Eagle Manufacturing with our most recent expansion was our UMC 350 HD. It allowed us to bring in 5-axis at an affordable price, at a form factor that was small enough to fit into our facility, into the floor plan that we had laid out for what we needed, and it allows us to offer 5-axis experience to our students, both from the programming and from the operation side. So students in Eagle Manufacturing have to participate in the entire pathway, which starts out with a principal's course their freshman or sophomore year. That principal's course teaches the fundamentals of precision machining, both on mills and lathes, inspection, measurement, all the fundamentals that they need to be able to run a machine, make parts, inspect parts, and do all those different types of things. After they go through that course, they have to apply, submit an application and a resume, do an in-person interview, and then get accepted into a position within Eagle Manufacturing for their sophomore, junior, or senior year. Eagle Manufacturing operates on a profit-sharing system during the school year. So students, based upon the profits that we make throughout the year and the hours that they work, will get paid out. To do that, we do have to be profitable. So that's a nice motivator, or can be a nice motivator for them. We have various positions within Eagle Manufacturing. Those include things like the manufacturing manager, a CNC programmer, an engineer, a machinist, both mill and lathe machinists. We also have an entire marketing department. We have a marketing manager, social media coordinator. We have a sales team or sales manager, and all of those are student-led positions.
You do have a lot of room to learn and grow, especially when you're going from a Haas mini mill to a VF2 and then to a 5-axis machine, and now we're working on lathes. So it's a very broad spectrum of the overview of the machines that you can use and what you can learn.
Our biggest thing with Eagle Manufacturing is just making sure that when students graduate, they have the skills they need to be successful. And for us, that is the ability to problem solve and the ability to critical think. It is our firm belief that when students graduate, if they can approach a problem methodically, use the resources that are available to them to be able to solve a problem, that they will be successful no matter what they do, whether that is the manufacturing industry or whether that is any other industry that they go into. And the Haas CNC, Eagle Manufacturing, and the student-run business model is what we use as a vehicle to help teach them that.